to build his project, inaugurated in 1875. See the skinny columns that are on the second level, just above the balconies, are all made out of pink marble that was imported from the Pyrenees Mountains. That's the natural border between France and Spain. Just above the sign, Académie Nationale de Musique, you see this alternation of the letters N-E and E, that are the initials of Napoleon III, and his wife. She was originally from Spain, Eugénie de Montijo. And you see, the building, this opera house, was designed as if it was a palace, with, as you can see, a profusion of gold and marble outside, and it is even worse inside. Because in the past, this was not